is the neighbor, number of nearest neighbors around a particular area. I will explain it to you. That is the two I will go to watch. In SPC, it's 12. In BCC, it's 8. It is not a coordinate. Similarly, the relation between radius and radius. Body diagonal length root 3a, face diagonal length root 2a. In FCC, we take the face diagonal length. That means 4r is equal to root 2a. That means a is equal to 4r by root 2. In BCC, we take a body diagonal. Body diagonal length root 3a. So 4r is equal to root 3a. That means a is equal to 4r by root 3. This is edge length in different cubic geometries. And radius of atom in cubic geometry. Here, r is equal to a by 2. In this, r is equal to, in FCC, r is equal to root 2a by 4. In this, r is equal to root 3a by 4. So, these are the formula to calculate radius. If edge length is provided in the question, then calculate radius of atom using this formula. If radius is provided in the question, calculate edge length using this formula. Similarly, packing fraction. Packing fraction in this case. In simple cubic system, already I derived these formulae in each cubic system. In simple cubic system, it is pi by 6. In FCC, it is root 2 by 6, root 2 pi by 6. And in BCC, it is root 3 pi by 8. These are the values. Pi by 6 value, packing fraction nearly 0.524. In this FCC, it is 0.74. And this geometry, in BCC geometry, it is 0.68. This is packing fraction. Next, what is the nearest neighbor's distance, D? Nearest neighbor's distance. For simple cube, nearest neighbor's distance means 2r. 2r means edge length a. Next, nearest neighbor's distance d at anywhere is equal to formula 2r. So, that means d is equal to 2r, edge length a. Here, in this 2r means root 2a by 2. In this 2r means root 3a by 2. So these are the formulae that are useful to calculate objective type questions. But sometimes problems on NaCl type structures will be given. So for NaCl type structure, NaCl type structure, of course we discussed NaCl as FCC geometry. But you know, in FCC, in this FCC geometry, formulas are not same as in FCC. Here, sodium ion, chloride ion in NaCl lattice are alternatively arranged. That's why here, see, if you take a NaCl lattice like this, in this lattice, you know, suppose it is some chloride ion, it is chloride ion, but inside there is sodium ion. That means edge length A is equal to radius of chloride ion, radius of another chloride ion, diameter of sodium ion. So for NaCl type, we use different formulas. Even though we studied this structure in FCC geometry, its coordination number and edge length formula, these are all different. See, here radius of cation plus the radius of anion, 2 into radius of cation plus 2 into radius of anion is equal to edge length. For NaCl type structure, I am saying, even though it is FCC, its formula to calculate edge length, 2 into radius of cation plus radius of anion. That means radius of cation plus radius of anion is equal to A by 2. Similarly, in this coordination number is 6 for cation or anion, for both coordination number is 6. But in FCC geometry, what we have discussed, the coordination number 12, but here 6 only. It's a different kind of structure, NaCl type structure. So remember these points for NaCl type. So whenever NaCl structure is given, don't say coordination number 12. Don't say radius of atom is equal to, radius of atom is equal to root 3 a by 4. Don't say it. So these are the formula we use for metals, okay? Where the all atoms are same. But in NaCl, it is an ionic crystal. Here radius, here cation's radius and anion's radius we have to consider. That's why the formula are different.